Good morning, Prunehill Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Mira. Today is Wednesday, September 8th, 2021. It is our fifth day of school. There are now 175 days left to go. Five is our number of the day. Can you think of ways to make the number five? Here's one way that I thought of. 2 + 3 = 5. The weather for today looks to be sunny with a high of 86. Now, let's turn things over to Claire.
Hi, my name is Claire. Today is Wacky Wednesday, and one wacky fact is that cows can walk upstairs but not down them. That's pretty wacky. We'd like to wish the following penguins a happy birthday. Miss Gross in the office. Now let's hand it off to Conley. Bye.
Hello, Prunehill Penguins, and good morning. This is Conley reporting to you live from the Penguin News Studio. To start off my news segment, I'd like to share with you a funny joke. How do you meet a broken pumpkin? And the answer is with a pumpkin patch. Now, I'd like to share with you a show that me and my family really enjoy. It's called The Secret Society of Mr. Benedict. This is about four orphans who take this test to get into this really good school, when really it was a trick to help save the world on a secret team. Now we have a short video from Mrs. Houston telling us about Penguin Pride Awards. And then let's hand things off to Ava. Bye, penguins.
Good morning, penguins. My name is Mrs. Houston and I'm one of the PE teachers here. I would like to share with you about our Penguin Pride drawing that we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be putting out some red boxes for you. And your teacher or another staff member in the school will catch you being safe, respectful, or responsible. And they're gonna write your name on the card, and then they're gonna rip it. So you can take one part home to share with your family at home, and then you're gonna get it to take the other piece and drop it in a box that we're gonna have located by the office. And you know, there'll be times that you do something nice, like you might hold the door open for Mrs. Burton, and you're not going to get something every single time that you do something safe, respectful, or responsible. So it's just going to be one time being caught doing those things. And when you put your name into the drawing, you might pick a popcorn box. You might put it in lunch with a teacher like Mrs. Buell, or you might put it in the box to go play Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee. So there's gonna be a bunch of different choices this year, and it's gonna be a lot of fun. And hang tight, we're gonna do this all year long. So even if you don't get your name pulled out one time, it might get pulled out another time. Okay, so I look forward to seeing those Penguin Pride little tickets. Okay, take care.
Hello penguins, I'm Ava Lee Popper and I'm going to show you a fun recipe that you're going to love to share with your family and friends. So first, what you're going to need some popcorn kernels, brown sugar, ground cinnamon, this out of the way, salt, olive oil, butter, butter, malted milk powder, and for the supplies that you'll need, you're going to need oven mitts, a tablespoon, a half a tablespoon, and 1/4 of a teaspoon. You're also going to need 1/4 of a cup. You're going to need a bowl for your popcorn, microwave safe plate, a butter knife, and a plastic bag with no ink at all on it. Okay, so let's get started. So the first thing that you're going to need to do is you're going to place the popcorn kernels in your paper bag. Drizzle the kernels with oil. So we're going to take some oil and put a little bit on. So then, let's see, fold it 3 times. Fold the bag 3 times over. Don't use any tape or string to seal. Just fold it 3 times. Put the bag on its side on a microwave safe plate like this. Place it in the microwave and cook until you hear it popping, like 3 to 5 minutes. A tablespoon of butter into your microwave safe bowl there, and then put it in the microwave. When it's all melted, it should be super watery, kind of like that. So then, melted milk powder, and pour 1 tablespoon into a small bowl here. 1 tablespoon of brown sugar in there. Take some cinnamon and we'll put it in there. And then we will mix that together. So, now that your popcorn is nice and cool again, it'll be kind of greasy. So, you can put the popcorn in. Then when you're done with that, you will mix it up so the butter mixes in, and then you'll put your mixture on top of it, and then we'll put some salt on there. Don't put too much, only 1/4 of a teaspoon. There you go. Then we'll mix it on up. And now as the end, you have popcorn.
Wow, that was sure a great recipe. Now let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Ava saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a wonderful, wacky Wednesday!